Devastation in Baghdad. The Red Cross hit during a wave of suicide attacks. A cancer ward upgrade for the Royal Children's. And Melbourne Cup hopefuls show their style. National 9 News with Peter Hitchener, tonight at 6.